Caldera RIP version 14 is ready. Let's have a look at the main new features. When operating legacy hot folder architecture, jobs are processed one by one in the RIP software. Using several hot folders, like in the current example, slows down incoming jobs processing because of the bottleneck. The new version 14 features smarter hot folder management. Thanks to our brand new parallelization algorithm, you can now process incoming jobs simultaneously and increase your daily production. Benefit from a 35% boost for PDF files and about a 60% boost for TIFF files. From the Hot Folder Management window, you can also choose to remove all files after processing in order to keep an easy tracking production while optimizing your storage management. When importing a file in the RIP software, it's now possible to extract information from the incoming file name in order to automate a variety of actions. For instance, let's take a look at this PDF file that has been exported from our new prepress software, Prime Center. As you can see, the file name embeds a number of copies to print, a print configuration, and the printer to use. Caldera RIP software can be set up to automatically apply these properties that will speed up your daily production. After file import, simply press the Enter key to open and then print the job with the appropriate settings. Version 14 speeds up job submission by allowing you to freeze your current print configuration in one click. For example, if you already have a huge list of configurations and you don't want to create a new one for a short-run production, it's now possible to save your current print configuration as a quick config, which can be used to immediately submit multiple files with the same settings. As designers continue to push creative boundaries with the new features in Adobe Photoshop, Illustrator, and InDesign, the latest Adobe PDF Print Engine will render their designs for reliable reproduction on any substrate and in any manufacturing process. Among others, the new Fine Line Rendering algorithm ensures the rendering of thin designs, such as barcodes, and small annotation fonts in a more legible way. Thanks to its new patch recognition algorithm, version 14 better supports X-Rite i1 io3 and i1 Pro 3 devices for more precise color management. New ready-to-print targets are also now available from the Easy Media module in Caldera RIP. Finally, Caldera's R&D department is always developing new drivers in order to adapt to any print and cut environment. Version 14 supports more than 40 new print drivers, as well as 3 new cutters. Thanks for watching. We hope you will enjoy the new features of Caldera RIP version 14.